I want you to listen this story till the end. A popular speaker started a seminar by holding a $20 note. A crowd of 200 people had gathered to hear him up. He asked, who would like to have this $20 note? 200 hands went up. He crumpled the note up. He then asked, who still wants it? All 200 hands were still raised. Well, he replied, what if I do this? Then he dropped the note on the ground and stomped on it with his shoes. He picked it up and showed it to the crowd. The note was all crumpled and dirty. Now who still wants it? All the hands still went up. So no matter what he did to the money, people still wanted it because it did not decrease its value. It was still worth $20. Many times in our life, life shakes us, crumples us, grinds us into the dirt. We make bad decisions or deal with poor circumstances. We feel worthless. But no matter what has happened or what will happen, like this $20 note, you will never lose your value. You are special. Don't ever forget.